empowering you with real advice, no BS, from the industry experts.
You're here because you're considering studying psychology or whether it's the right course for you. Hi, I'm Ben Ting, your host along with Dr. Karendi and Dr. Yeti from the Department of Psychology in UCSI. Hello, what's up doctors? First question.
Actually, it is not, because psychology is a broad term that we use. So under psychology, we have different branches. So for example, clinical psychology, child psychology, counselling psychology, and so on. So to be more specific, I would say that psychology is a scientific study that focuses on human mind and behaviour to improve everyone's mental and also psychological aspect. So essentially, the study of psychology helps our daily life. For example, when you want to make decision making, or when we look at a children's development, from young children grow up to the elderly stage, they will go through different kind of the psychological changes or even emotional changes. So all this is about psychology.
Psychologists and psychiatrists assist people with mental illnesses. However, psychologists are those people who studied about human behavior and also mental processes by observation, interpretation, and also relate to how people behave in an environment or to other people as well. There are various types of psychologists. For example, we have clinical psychologists who do the diagnosis and also assessment and help people with mental disabilities. Besides that, we do have child psychologists who work closely with children to study about children's development processes and also their cognitive and social emotional changes. Today, psychologists use technology for data profiling and also for cognitive science purposes. For example, psychologists can use data profiling to understand customers' preferences on products.
Not only that, we do have digital therapeutics to help the clients who have eating disorder in terms of their diet and also emotional changes. In conclusion, I would say that psychology can be applied in different sectors.
Now you know what psychology is really about. Hope you're empowered by the truth. If you have any questions, call us up via this hotline. Don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe. See you in the next video.